The six spotted fishing spiders are semi-aquatic and live in wetland habitats such as ponds, lakeshores, and they can also inhabit slow-moving streams. This can include the littoral zones of lakes and ponds as well as the more slow-moving pools and edge zones of streams. They can be found among emergent vegetation, rocks, and other structures near the water, such as boat docks.